Yo Mikey.
This is Raging Fyah.
Tell her right now, it's a great reception of Raging Fyah right now, because the sound that they are hearing is, there's nothing else right now. Me put my whole mic and me talk. No other band out there give the sound that we are give right now, you understand? So that refreshing sound alone talks for itself. Plus, we always real. So the people always feel the energy there. You see what I'm saying? And it's just a great reception right now, because the songs, the words of the song, the lyrics always keep people, it's uplifting. You see what I'm saying? It keeps people's mind at a place where they can feel at ease. So it's from a small child up to a grandparent, a great adult, it's the same effect. They can relate it and they all feel it. That is what going to get us overseas. Right now, we're not even worried about it. You see what I mean? So we're not worried about promote and because once them hear it and them feel it, them are going to want it. It's even cheaper than getting an artist and get three background singers and a next band, you understand what I'm saying?
Far cheaper.
I just the whole team this. Yeah, I just a band by itself, you know, and get, you know, everything they write as so it's more compact and more easy to manage.
That's the advantage, Raging Fyah. We have an engineer, we all sing, and we all play our instruments. And we all set up with stage, we have stage crew.
Unity is strength.
Full package.
You know, about a year and a half ago, the band was going through a transformation. You know, where we had to make key decisions as to where we were going for the future. And one of the decisions was to launch out our production house, not just ourselves as musicians, but our label and our company. And one of the route was to do rhythms, you know, so that other artists can sing on it. And we ourselves could sing on it and put it out so everybody could get to know about us some more. You know, and it has worked thus far with Richie Spice, Black Woman, which was produced and written by us.
The reception of the rhythm is called H2O rhythm, and the reception is so great. Like the sound of it, people say it's sexy and call it a sexy rhythm. So every artist want to come on the rhythm. So we have Alain, we have Raspenko, we have Luton Fire, we have Pentatush, and we have Perfect, and you have Lost. And you have Raging Fyah on the rhythm. So, phenom them from Switzerland, yeah. So, the energy the rhythm bring just make people gravitate to it and gravitate to Raging Fyah itself.
You know, so over the years, when we're in studio, it was us that were really producing the music. It was just going out on another name. You understand? We were the one that came up with the ideas and we produce it, but you know, just went out on another name. So we knew that we were able and we had the capability of doing it. It's just actually getting everything done under the label and everything. Album coming out entitled Judgment Day. You see what I say? Judgment Day, you hear me say? Judgment Day. A 2011, we don't know about 2012, but a Judgment Day.
This album basically is about self-judgment, because everyone knows good from bad. You understand? So, I mean, the songs on the album basically will bring in a high vibe and, you know, bring your heavens where it's supposed to go for you really understand where I try to come from. You know? As I say, it's a self-produced album, as I say, Raging Fyah production.
We're shooting for a 10-track album, but you know, the fans, we always put in favorites and you know, please the fans. So, we are shooting for a 10-track album, but the fans will get more, you know, for sure. Songs on the album are geared more to self-development and you know, you looking into yourself and wanting to be you better. Being a better person, not just for yourself, but for the entire race. It starts from one, you know. If you want to make change, you have to make the change within yourself first. So that's what we are doing, you know, and the message is love, roots, and reality, you know, and it's Judgment Day, music for the rebels, Raging Fyah.
All right, if you're all interested and want to find out all about Raging Fyah, you know, you can check us up on Facebook, Raging Fyah at facebook.com. You have a MySpace page, you know what I'm saying? You can check us out on Twitter, that's Twitter Raging Fyah, you know, follow us, you know. We have a website coming out soon, so ragingfyah.com, so y'all could look out for it. And we have a YouTube channel, yeah, you can check us out on YouTube also. Yeah, everything is on that YouTube page. You have rehearsals, you have live performances, you know, you have everything. It's just a vibe, you know. And we soon have videos like us just messing around on YouTube. So, you know, you can look out for that too, you know what I'm saying?
This is Raging Fyah.
You're in tune to
Dancehall Massacre.
Big up,
Paula,
Jonas Stress,
Driver.
And you're in tune to
Polish Radio
4.
Yeah, man.
Raging.
See you
Dancehall Massacre, on Judgment Day we'll be playing
music for the rebels.
Roots rock reggae music
playing sweet in heaven.
Yeah, on Judgment Day I'll be playing
music for the rebels.
Yeah, roots rock reggae music
playing sweet in heaven.